Whenever I watch them racing, I want them to perform at their best. It's that kind of butterfly in the stomach kind of excitement that's kind of hard to get from anything else. My name is Mia Suzuki. I'm an analysis engineer at Trek. My specialty is in aerodynamics, specifically for computational fluid dynamics simulation. At the track in Valencia, what we're trying to figure out is the perfect position for each particular rider while they're pedaling. And we are also recording all kind of metrics and ultimately trying to figure out the coefficient of drag, which is an indicator for the aerodynamic resistance. On track, riders can pedal naturally according to their cadence, according to how they ride at the race. And we can sample the aero drag in much more dynamic environment. That's what we really need. They are very seasoned riders, so they have their preferred position, and but the kind of thing that we can show them could be very, very eye-opening for them as well. And a little tweak that we can suggest sometimes can make huge difference in the performance, and ultimately we are trying to make each rider faster in the most comprehensive way possible.